Welcome back to our new video friends. Today I'm going to tell about notification set, how can you use and how can you set your notification set in the Redmi 10 phone. Guys, today I'm going to tell you about this setting in the Redmi 10 phone. So guys, before starting video, I want to tell you guys, if you're new in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so guys, go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So guys, now let's start video. First of all friends, what will you have to do? Open your phone setting, then guys come on notification control center, then guys you can see notification set. So guys click here. So you can see there are two notification set, MIUI and Android version guys. So guys we will select on Android version. So a notification set like that, and notification come guys, so it will like come like that. So I think guys you have understood how to use and how to set notification set shared in the Redmi 10 phone. So that's it guys, thank you for watching my video guys. Now we will meet on next video with new topic. Before guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel.